wanted to do some updates. The hell? So if you saw box two, you got Apprentice Mickey here, and we have the 10-inch one where he's, you know, on the whole wave from Fantasia. That's when he's carrying the buckets and he decides to use magic for the first time and everything goes haywire. Yes, there's a second one. So we'll have Sorcerer Mickey and Apprentice Mickey. Foot Locker exclusive. LeBron James. LeBron. Alright, so he has, if you see his first pop to this one, it's changed. But it's funny, they haven't moved the hairline back. I can't hate on LeBron. He's amazing athlete, amazing human being, what he does for his community. Yeah, you can't hate on LeBron. You're just an angry dude if you hate on LeBron. Conductor Mickey. Look, see all the different stuff they have? Like, these Disney Pops, you know, they've done really well. If you really go and look at all the Disney Pops and those, the Grails from the Haunted Mansion, they're like all, like a white, they're like all white skeletons and they have the glow. They go like $250, $300 a piece. Some more Mickey Mouse. Band Concert Mickey. What else do we got? Hey! We got Agent J from the original Men in Black with Frank the dog, the talking dog, and Edgar. He had an Edgar face. It was like an Edgar face. That's what she looked like to me in the movie when she described her husband to the Men in Black guys. Agent K and Agent J. Oh, we got a Chase. Captain Marvel. So there's been a Chase or two in every single box that I've opened. Which is nice. There's been a Grail in every single box I've opened, except for D-Swan. But to some of y'all, this will be a Grail. Red Wing Robin. Look at that. And then check out what it looks like. Yeah, that's a dope piece. So I know some of y'all are looking for that one. If you're a Bob's Burgers fan, you may like this. Luis Belcher. This is a box lunch exclusive. Not a box topic. Like whatever I said earlier. It's okay to make fun of yourself. It's healthy. Oh, nice. This one got a little beat up, though. Darth Vader, 2019 Galactic Convention. You can see a little bit of the damage there. It's a shame. It's a cool piece. I don't know. Maybe we'll throw it in the grill box. I don't know. What do y'all think? Leave a comment below. You know, we can use the other 2019 convention ones with it and maybe soup up the box a little bit, throw like a $35 pop in there and a $40 pop and kind of leave this one as a leftover. Ideas? Comment below. All right. Good movie. Surprise, the pops weren't popular. But they didn't really do much with them either. So Shazam. They could have made his chest light up or something that appealed to folks, you know, because the movie was good. It was actually, because, you know, people were telling folks about the Justice League film being good, but you lying. Shazam was funny, well done. I had multiple watches on it, enjoyed it, I think 3 times total. So, totally a good flick. Check it out. Is this King Kai and his monkey Bubbles? All right, so King Kai trains Goku to defeat Vegeta. To protect Earth, because he's supposed to, but he can't. So, that's what he does. And his monkey Bubbles is there because he's telling Goku, go catch him. And he has to catch the monkey as part of his training. Kind of like Rocky had to chase the chicken in the Rocky movie. So, very reminiscent. So, that is the box. I hope y'all liked it. Check it out again. Check me back here. Hit me back here. Subscribe, like, comment, do some stuff. Because I don't know what I was saying. But, yeah. Box 9. Peace.